is your problem that Islam is false because it orders the killing?
No, what's going on?
What's
in
your place?
Why are they killing women for not wearing the hijab?
So why is what's
it? It's a choice.
What's it? No, I never said it's a choice.
It's not a choice.
It's not a choice. It's not a choice. It's not a choice. It's not a choice. One second. So, do you sisters wear the hijab? It's a choice, of course, I'm asking.
We have to wear it.
Thank you.
So, okay, yeah, you said I was wearing it from my...
No,
but he's my choice.
Earlier, he's wearing it from a female.
No, talk to him now. Come on, now talk to him.
Can I talk to him?
Yeah, talk to him. Now talk to him.
Okay, one second.
Come on. Doji, talk to him now.
He's not wearing it. Dude, thank you for making my point.
Fine.
Thank you.
Let me elaborate on my point.
Thank you.
Okay, let me elaborate on my point.
A woman, what you said was wrong.
Woman, can I speak? A woman in this country who wears a miniskirt, does she choose to wear it?
Ask a woman.
One second. Very simple. A woman who has to spend 2 hours doing her makeup. One second, brother, please allow me.
Yeah.
A woman who chooses to get her buttocks done, does she choose to get her buttocks done?
Dude, I'm not a woman,
Let me tell you. Let me tell you. Read a book. One second.
Maybe she's a stripper.
My friend. If she's a stripper, then all of the women have become strippers. Then everyone.
But you're asking me a stupid question. I'm gonna give you a stupid answer.